Well, we only got one more piston cup race to go. Los Angeles International Speedway. Hey everyone, welcome to the finale. The grand finale of Let's Play These Pixar Cars. Well, we're almost done with the game, guys. We only got one more thing to do. And that is the final piston cup race of the game. That's what I'm going to be doing this video. Is take on the last piston cup race of the game.
Oh, what?
Okay, wake up, Lamb Queen. We're about to end off the game. We're doing the final piston cup race. And we're gonna complete the final piston cup race with our dining cup paint job, which it costs 5,000 points to unlock. Alright, let's see. Alright, and you can see, Palm Mountain Speedway costs 15 points. Mars Speedway South costs 40. Sunville International Speedway costs 70. Asheville International Speedway costs 115. You already noticed that. And yep, Los Angeles International Speedway costs 145. We got 100 more than enough for that one. So let's start the final piston cup race of the game. And the cutscene. And it's not showing the picture for some reason. Oh, man, he's a great pitcher.
This is it, Mac. Yeah. Hey, what's the matter?
You know, end of the season and all. I'm just gonna miss this, that's all.
Come on, Mac. You know the champion has to go back the following season to defend his trophy, right? You and I got plenty more road to travel, partner.
Yep, I know. This has been a great game. Rubber hints, and we're almost at the end of the game, so that's too bad. Alright. Okay, I don't know why the camera went back to the was pointing at the gas station for some reason. Well, yeah, this has been a great game, but apparently we're almost at the end. It's bad it has to come to an end. Alright, I don't know why it's not showing the picture. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go, guys. Final piston cup race. Win this race to finish the story. Yep. Yep. Like I said, it's the ending of the game.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
And why you have to say that every race we do?
Wayne is looking to
far for the, well, I got this far to the game. And I keep pressing the camera for some reason. Point 36 seconds. Good. All right, let's finish the race. End this game.
So you can random the story mode. Think, wow, it took us 15 videos to actually complete the story mode. I was kind of surprised about that. I didn't expect that, but cool. Videos. I think that's how people usually make it. Maybe you should go get around to some videos.
Just jump.
We all done.
Next boat's up here all week!
Okay, now they're trying to catch up to us now. Probably because we're almost out of the race and...
Look out!
is.
The Oiler is paying off.
Final act.
He's glued to the track and really making up some time. Lightning's got some company, and he dropped back a bit.
And I'm 3 seconds. I'm 9 seconds behind. Crazy, man. They go kind of easy on us in this game. Stretch here, and
just
woo! I win! I gotta end the race by doing that, just like driving off the road and win. Well, two effort shit hits, he came in fifth place. Wow, we struggle at this. Alright, there we go, guys. We did it. Beat the game, guys. I'm glad we got 255 for some reason. Yeah, there we go. There's like a glitch that you can actually get bonus trip points for some reason just to make extra progress. So yeah, we collected every trip point there is in this game and 5 bonus trip points for some reason. And for completing this game, we got a total of 368,480 points. Now let's watch the final cutscene in the entire game. Well, the last 2 cutscenes. So let's watch them right now. Oh, and here's the picture for it, by the way. Alright, we did it, guys. Beat the game. 11 points to champion. So yeah, that's the first cutscene. You just see Lama Coin winning. He's the champion.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
You still don't have headlights.
Don't you worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
Thanks, Mater.
So, where are we going anyway?
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
Sure is, Lemon Queen. And after that, gives you credits.
Ooh, I almost forgot. Did you pack your trophy?
Nah.
Where is it?
Don't worry. It's in a good place.
Which it's right next to Doc Hudson's trophies. One for 1951, 52, 53, and Lama Queen's champion, 2006. Wow, been years ago since this game came out. Now it's 2021. Well, there we go. After that, boom, we beat the game.
Hey, buddy!
We did it. We completed the game, guys. And, yep, we completed everything there is to be doing in this game. Rare Springs Grand Prix, Rare Cap Circuit, Lucy's Postcard Hunt, Celeste Sunshine Circuit, Chapter Tippin, Blackwell's and Power Slide, Box Challenge, Palm Mountain Speedway, Leech to the Rescue, Vegetable Fillmore, North Desert Dash, Surge's Boot Camp, Surge's Off-Road Challenge, Lair Speedway South, Lair's Step Backwards Lesson, Sheriff's Chase, Sheriff's Hot Pursuit, Rust Bucket Race-A-Rama, Orange Valley Circuit, Sun Valley International Raceway, Sully's Weevil Sprint, Doc's Checkup, Tailfin Pass Circuit, Double Plant Road Hazards, Monster Truck Mayhem, Chicks Challenge, High Speed Heist, Long Strikes Back, Smasherville International Speedway, Rear Spring Grand Prix, Tailfin Pass Grand Prix,
Ortonville Grand Prix, and finally, Los Angeles International Speedway. We did everything done. Well, started it, boom, sorry.
Hey, hey-yo, buddy-yo.
It'll be the game, so, guess all I'll do is just drive around all you want. Larry's is like all he wants. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this LP. This has been a great game, I enjoyed it. One of my most favorite games I ever got made, back in 2006. Well, and I guess it's time to end off the video here. If you love this walkthrough, why don't you subscribe to my channel or check out some of my other videos. So, yep, that's the end of the game. Thank you for watching. See you later, alligators. Bye-bye, everyone.